11-year-old boy is dead, hit and killed by a pickup truck. It was yesterday afternoon when Peoria police say that boy ran across Peoria near 77th Avenue right in front of the truck. The driver could not stop in time and hit the boy. Police say the driver, though, did stay at the scene and does not appear drugs or alcohol were factors, maybe just an accident.